Alrighty, give me a second. I will be right back, and we will start the game. Yeah, put simply.
Okay,
let's continue on chaotic things. I'll put this on for a chaotic background. There we go. Oh yeah, that's right.
Okay.
I has returned. And I'm still questioning whether I should get the U2s. Whether I should get this. Very questioning it myself, because look, it's traitor. I just realized they expanded her boobs to another two sizes up.
U2s now. Get them pre-ordered. Now available.
I'm tempted to get both of them just to keep them on my shelf. Because the only thing I've got so far is the Indiana Jones. Man, I need to clean this. But no, I gotta add something to my shelf. Because right now, all I got is katanas, sculptures, a deity with its ass hanging out the back, a Lego rocket I handmade, and then dust and whatever shit else. Okay. Oh well. Well, let's continue on with the game. I wonder if I turn 21 and all that, maybe I should do a alcohol stream mixing drinks. It is warm in my room. I don't like it. And also shout out to the fact that in a few hours, I will be, or at least it will be finally posting. I have it scheduled to post at tomorrow. I'm not sure what time, but it's going to be the new upcoming game of Joy Creation. Not the demo, but the pre-game demo kind of thing. Okay, I got a few hours, so I need to grab a few rounds of stuff for the shotgun and the inventory. Okay, I got the info. I got that. I don't need the steel sledgehammer. You're the biggest bitch in Arizona. Let's see, I need that gain increase. Here we go. Here we go. If it's a need be, it's a need be. Where is the great ball of Giza? There we go. I don't need that, but what I do need is something along the lines of bigotry. It seems to be the hour draws near. I must prepare. Robotics land.
Why do I sound like fucking Tim Curry? I just realized that. I sound like goddamn Tim Curry.
Shotgun tube extender. Burp.
Perfect.
Full auto, semi-auto. I should be all good. But if things get hairy, I shall be safe. Yes, very good, very nice. I shall dig their graves and be very happy about it.
Lander.
There we go. As long as there's no door, and call it there. Now I wait. I wait for my prince to come.
And I don't mean fingerprints. Just prints. I shall shoot this sun into non-existence. I got a magnum, and I don't mean the condom. There was a man over there. I don't like it.
I need to build this up, I do have to admit that. I have to build this up, maybe build actual, like, pillars right here. Shouldn't have done that. God damn it.
I'm gonna throw a pipe bomb down here. They shall never find me in here. Well, shit. I shall release the magnum on them. I shall stand on my peak and call it there.
God damn it, I did it the wrong way. It's not clean. Oh, but that's clean. That's not clean. Is it every other one that's clean? Nope, it's just every single one except for that one over there is clean. Or the other way around. Makes no sense on that.
So whoop, whoop, shake, shake. Now do what your mama said. Your mama.
Look, you're not Eminem Spooks. Guess who's back? Back again. Katie's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? I have almost every upgraded weapon known to the game. Gun. Tactical. Except for like the Desert Eagle and all that, I'm still good. Sniper rifle? Of course I don't have that. That's some bullshit.
God damn it. It seems to be the hour has come near, and yet I'm still hunger for more.
Well, thank you for that, Spooks. I has built stairs. I don't know why, but the way this is like colored and everything, it reminds me of Chained Together when Markiplier played it. Roll. Fireball. We don't talk about it.
Well, I need to get down, or else I will perish.
Oh, you're talking about the gap in it? It was a design. I wanted to put something unique in it, because that way it'd give it some little special oomph to it. Oomph.
This is my post. This is where I'll make my stand.
It's not suspicious. It's inspiring. It's design. Looking good. Okay, you got me there. Okay. I wasn't think- oh shit, it's a zombie night. Oh god. Go away. Please. Oh god, why do you spew multiple? You're only supposed to spew three. Get up again. For me. I took off their arm. Child. Die. You're not stressing me worth shit. This is... Oh my god, he wanted to give me a hug. I denied him his hug. I was gonna say, it just reminds me of when I was playing Call of Duty Zombies.
Guess who's back? Back again. No mamie. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen.
Hey, when I get... Wait, which Call of Duty zombies do you have? Or which Call of Duty do you have? What the fuck? Why do you spew? The fuck? Why are you so big? Why are you so big? Why he so big? Why he spew? Oh. Well, I took off his hand. I guess he won't be able to get handies anymore. Or give handies. Well, that wolf's taken care of. Hey! That bastard! Duck! That bastard hurt the poor little wolf. What the fuck? Why are you spewing bullshit? Thank you. fucking fine. Got hit. Ow. Move faster, you prick.
Go into my sanctuary.
Ha, you missed. They're coming from all sides. Ow. I whacked him in the head with a goddamn.
They shall never touch me again. For their stupidity is their downfall.
Aw, look at them run.
Reload faster and run with pace.
God, that's cheating. But no, this just reminds me of goddamn Call of Duty Zombies.
The next wave of bullshit is coming my way. Susie, I told you to go home. Why? I must make my stand.
Holy shit. Holy shit, she fast. Holy shit, he can fly. Ooh, he jumping. He jumping. Nope, goddammit. Nope, 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 nope. Hey, hey. Nope, fuck off. Go, 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 go.
They can only run as fast as they can masturbate, and that's not very fast.
Don't ask why I say that specifically, but why not? Be specific if you're gonna be good.
Die, you sons of bitches!
She a fast one. Look, ma'am, I'm already taken. Go away. Man, go away, goddammit. I'm not interested.
Goddammit. No.
Some bullshit. They want me for my brains and my ass.
Okay, while that's going, repair.
Reparo, reparo, reparo. God damn it, Harry Potter, don't fail me now.
Are you sure about that? Because I have questions. Why are they after me when they're undead? I ain't into necrophilia. That's my next question, though. It's like, would it be considered necrophilia if they're... I mean, yes, they're already dead, but they're reanimated.
No touchy, no touchy. You can look, but no touch. You didn't pay for that much. You didn't pay for my time in doing that. No, no. No. Go away. I don't want your company. I don't want your company. Real shit.
Oh god, they're coming from the hills. They are coming from the hills. They are coming from the hills. It's hills have eyes time. It's hills have eyes time.
These fuckers will not leave me alone. Move, you bitch. Oh god, it's affected. It's an alpha, it's an alpha. He cannot touch me. What shit?
Well, he got evaporated. Oh no. Oh, I'm glad I didn't have to deal with that. Okay, I only got to deal with a few more hours of this bullshit.
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not crying.
Say hello to my little friend.
Ooh. Oh, no, I am sorry.
Say hello to my little friend.
No.
Damn, all these bitches want my ass.
Let's go. I can't hit dick.
Cougar. Thank you, Cougar. The cougar helped me. The cougar did not help.
Okay, time to go around. Now time to go around collecting bags. Looks like the rest of them are over here. Here.
ravioli. I love me some ravioli. Okay, time to put that away.
Oh, the cougar. The poor cougar. You got a short face for a cougar.
Go away. And look at that, one long-haired man gone.
Oh, these guys were from the raid, or the Blood Moon.
M60 machine gun, quality 6. Fuck yeah.
Drum. Game.
Okay.
Let us go inside. Welcome to the train station. Yes.
Put that in. That's what she said. Put that there and put that there.
We got the water going.
Recipes. I can make... Nice. Grandpa's awesome sauce. Nice. Though I need super cool... Fine. We'll just use this as a temporary. 10%.
Down we go.
Hmm. Okay. Back this bitch up. Break this. No. Then of course you got all the letters. This, then after that, make some bars. There we go. It's perfect.
Okay.
The Pillars of Defense. There we go. See. You know what? Just because I'm childish, I am adding a point. There we go. Why am I putting a point? Because why the fuck not? Time to do some missions. Perfect. Let's go. Now that we got that part of the night done, wasn't that bad. Learned some new skills, got some new stuff done. Just remember that only about 10 episodes ago now, probably 8 episodes now, but that I was in the forest for a solid few times. God, that brings back a lot, because it was like maybe 12 episodes a month.
What's in the SUV? Tell me.
Gas and gunpowder. Lovely mix. Let me bandage myself. Harvest car parts.
Need to survive another 5 blood moons to get the survive 10 blood moons achievement. Survive several blood moons. I think I should be able to do that. Cougars, sorry, mountain lions. Kill the mutated. They are grossly malformed creatures composed of bulging abscesses. Those are the mutated, the ones that we keep on dealing with.
The white zombies are fierce enemies, quickly closing distance to rend the flesh. Okay, so it must be those guys, and then demolition zombies. Then, yeah. Whoops.
I'ma just go.
Let's go faster, go faster. Go faster, goddammit.
Let
me just take your stuff from the cash register. Horn. Medication. Am I going to sneeze? No. Now that I got that out of the way. Now that I got rid of that. So far, I like Trader Bob. That was her name. Trader Jen. The one with the bobblehead or the pop.
If you got the dukes, well, now you can strut sitting down. Good job.
Rad remover, got that, got that, got that. Let's do the suppressor, right? Because I don't get much of those.
Well, slap my toolbox and call me. Well, you're lower than a snake's belly in a wagon root.
Are you fucking kidding me? I have to edit that?
Fuck's sake.
Well, let's see what revs your engine, survivor.
There's a lot of things that rev my engine. You could be one of them, buddy. Sell that.
You can't beat that with a stick.
I'm gonna beat you with a stick if you're not careful.
You look like you can. Don't squat on your spurs. You'll do well.
Yeah, as long as I survive. You're very hungry. Your maximum stamina is load.
Little Timmy fall down the well? Nope, little Timmy not fall down the well. Why are you hungry? If you're hungry, get something to eat, okay? You need to eat food. Okay? Motherfucker, I just did this building. Okay. store all that. Take this. Ready for that. Should have done that. God damn it.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, did I start it? Oh,
I did. Good.
You need to make sure you have food, okay?
Get up again. And off to the building go. Yeah, they were thick boys. What's in here? Morse Forge Weekly, nice. Okay, that's closed. Kurt Cobain POV. Hello, Aunt Matilda. There is no Aunt Matilda. Oh no, what happened to your face? That's a bag. Ooh, bag. How am I staying up here? Huh, the pipe. Okay, time to go down. Ooh, infected bitch. Open sign door. Hey, there's nothing there. Huh. Hey, there's medical. Hmm. Hey, can't go in there. What about here? Nope. Look through here. Hi, sir. Hello, ma'am. Give me your shit. Never understood that. Like, why are there so many fucking body bags in here? Fine, I get it. You're hungry.
Stop being hungry, ma'am. You are busy. What am I busy with? Eating.
Okay, now time to go down.
Buffet.
Time to go down the tube.
The bugs. The cube.
Ow.
It has become black and white. I shall have a red shovel now. Ammunition? Oh. Let's see.
Well,
he's a runner, he's a track star.
Ooh, that are no good.
What was pushing me? Why are you moving? It's trying to wave at me, it's not working very well. What's in here? Chemicals. I feel it in my genitals. Upstairs? It is upstairs. Hmm.
Time to go upstairs then.
I punch the wall.
Get out of here, get out of here. Nee, 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 nee,
nee. Come at you fuckers. Come at me. Your mama is an undead corpse and your father was the bride.
We'll see. The brain looks pretty intact, so... I mean, the brain looks intact, so that means that motor control was fine. Is it... That's the thing, though. One thing I never understood was, like, how some zombie movies, they show certain cases. No, I just never understood that part. Because they show, like, creatures from another world and all that, that look like they're from another world. But, no, they're just normal zombies. But somehow they are more mutated than anything else. The thing is, with 7 Days to Die and things like The Walking Dead kind of thing, or I think, like, the most realistic is the fact that, like, in the beginning, it would, unless it had, like, mutations and all that stuff, it would cause, or the first zombies to attack would probably be running zombies. The next ones after that, after a few months of going through this, probably would be slowing down zombies and all that would slowly work its way through or something like that. Animals and all that, depending if they're zombified, like in this world where the animals get zombified, all that stuff, that happens. That means that the animals are probably going to have like a rabies like symptom or anything like that. But no, it's zombie apocalypse is not something to fuck with unless you have the stuff needed, because I feel like if you had stuff like antibiotics, all that stuff, you'd be fine, but even then,
so antibiotics will not do shit.
That's another thing I have okay knowledge in, whether it be stuff like DayZ, like just zombie apocalypse stuff, because when it came to the zombie apocalypse, I overprepared myself to the point where it was unnecessary. This is why I play games like zombie game. I just realized 90% of my content is zombie related. Because I played Plants vs. Zombies first time when I was doing streaming and all that stuff. I did Dying Light. I do that for currently. I'm currently doing 7 Days to Die. Holy fuck. I've done most of my content based on zombie games. Really reflects.
I reckon you'll be living in high cotton now.
I don't want to live in high cotton. I just want to live in cotton because it sounds comfortable. Itchy, but somewhat comfortable.
I got machines that'll make your heart skip a beat.
Really? Steroids, I'll sell you that.
Burp. Recog, I'll sell you that.
diamonds. Sure, I'll sell you that. Why not?
I can't sell you the bones? Oh, definitely. I definitely want to do that. Chemistry set. Do I want to buy that?
Tell your friends about me.
Chemistry. There we go. Damn it. I'm not going to be able to do that.
That job was as hard as putting socks on a rooster. Great work.
Eh, I don't know about that. I've done it already, so. Short on money for seeds. How to get seeds from your leftover foods. Nice. I'm just going to get that.
You looking to rev your engines?
Not really. Why would I be wanting to rev my engines? You got something that will rev me up? Chemistry station, I'll buy that real quick. Holy shit, I got 5 skills. Hell yeah. There we go. I got all those unlocked now. Let's see. Electrocutioner, robotics. Tech speeds with batons? No. Grease monkey. Advanced engineering, craft glue cheaper. Your sprains instantly. Air kits, okay. What do we got? Because I got shotgun right now. What we got for boomstick? So far, it's going good.
Business is very good.
The preacher outfit.
Time. I was gonna say time to become a priest. Rocket explosives.
I should have done that.
Well, next thing. Should I do another job? No. I'm gonna focus on building this time.
Home we go.
Let's see. Yeah. You'll never see my place from a distance. You'll always have to be up close.
I was going to say, for the rest of the time that we're going to be on this session, it's going to be digging. I guess you will see it from a distance. Come on, run faster. Oh, that's what I should have done. See. Agility, parkour. Knock it, knock, knock. Are you fucking kidding me? I need one more thing for workstations to get the fucking cement mixer. Burp. I can make all these. Nice. But what's gonna cost me the least amount but gain me the most? Sure, why not? Let's try and make it. Oh, I need more gunpowder. Because of course I need more gunpowder to make this shit. Go to this corner over here, since none of them will be going this way. Keep this entire section for planting stuff. I still find it interesting there's no zombies up here. So with that in mind, it just means that I chose a good spot. I think it was 64, 65. One, okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Okay, so we're a third way there. We're getting close. God damn it. Perfect. Oh, out of stamina, my ass.
Hello? Hello? Interesting. Oh, that's what it was about. Fucking shriekers. What does it feel like? It feels like 70 degrees Fahrenheit. Why are you guys popping up? You witch looking ass creatures. How the fuck do I get out of this? I'll kill myself! No. Holy crap. Make my tower. Should be all ready to go for those guys.
Yeah.
Intolerance. Sure, why not?
Okay.
Interesting.
Maybe I'll start doing that when it comes up to the next streams. So I'll have to make sure my phone's charged. Once I get done with this layer is when I will end the stream. Thank you. and watch it crumble. Just imagine the goddamn time it would take to do every single piece of this world. From corner. Wait a minute, I can just check and see durability of one or more items has been weakened. Oh my, no bad gloves. Well, I got the layer done. I haven't got it bricked up, but I haven't...
Burp.
Shit, nope.
Here, we'll put it with the rocks. I wonder, can we just put the stacks of rocks in? Okay, fine. We're gonna go and get it. Sir, how did you get on my mountain? Hey, no punching my mountain. No punching my mountain. How the hell did you get on my goddamn mountain? You ain't allowed on my mountain. Let's forge.
Yes, I got the cement mixer.
So, wait. There we go, we can track that. I'm pretty sure we have all those supplies. Bye-bye. Boing. It's Susie. Got her. Oh, she's still up. We can make some hops.
What's in here? What's up, spooks? Thanks, Mamas. Smiling. No, it's great. Why not? We're going to extend it a bit. Gonna work. A lovely, a corpse. Bees cola. There we go. Nick. I got hit by a schnick. What's in here? Wait, is that an armoire it said? Did that say it was an armor? Huh. Wait. Oh, it is a swashbuckler. Nice. No. Can't go into the side. You have to come behind? I do. What's up here? Into the vents I go. Ow. lovely. Drink responsibly.
Your short-ass arms couldn't even reach me.
Well, let's fight drunk. What's in here? More beer?
Burp. Microwave. Let's just go on our way back to our base.
Never see me coming. Oh, that was the next thing I was gonna do. Let's see, where's that one piece? There we go, there's that. I need springs next. There we go. There we go. I think with that, we're going to call it there. Good stretch. Okay, I'm going to call it there. I hope you guys enjoyed, at least for those who joined in on it, besides you, Spooks. I am not tired, no. I mean, kind of not exhausted, but a little bit tired, not much. I am not bullshitting. I am not bullshitting on that. Yeah, I was yawning. Just because I'm yawning doesn't mean I'm tired. But
I think I'm gonna call it there.
Shut up, I'm not tired. I'm not tired. Shush. Yeah. And getting an erection for a guy is meaning he's horny. And yet here we are. Need I say more? What do you mean that makes no sense? It's true. Oh, sorry, I take that back. It's not because he's horny, it's because he has attraction. For some reason, somehow my body says, nah, you have attraction to the weirdest shit you can see. What do you mean? We're talking about body language, are we not? I thought that's what you were talking about. But yeah, I'm going to call it there. So, yes, moving on. But all I do have to say is I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a good morning, good evening, and good afternoon. See you guys in the next live stream, and hell, even the next video, depending on whichever comes first. So see you guys later.